Okay, so this is going to be a little review slash playthrough of the television sequel to Burger Time, which is called Diner. Now, I've been wanting to play this game for a long time, and I finally got it. So I'm gonna try this game out. So let's go. Frozen empty. One player. Enter. Select level. Enter. Alright, let's go. Alright, so I've seen some playthroughs on this game here a couple of times. You kick these meatballs down to the bottom there, to the fire pit, I guess. But I want to get as much as these enemies as possible. With the meatballs, because it's a spicy meatball, and they're kind of enemies are much slower than I am, so I can whip around them pretty quickly. Oh man, that was kind of a cheap death right there. Hoping to get him. Here we go again. Alright, I got two of them. Alright. Now I gotta wait for them to get down here so I can kick the meatball over them. Okay, I let that one get too close. Hope you're enjoying this. Actually, this is kind of a fun game. It's a lot. It's kind of like the original Burger Time, but then it's not. It's close enough to where you can know it's a sequel, but it's not the same old in the other game. Almost let that guy get me. Alright. So, let's see. I'm gonna let these guys get close to me and then run around them. See what I did? See what happens when I kick this meatball. Goes directly down. I'm kind of stuck in the corner here. I guess I don't want to waste my peppers. Here we go. You lose. Here we go. Alright. Let me wait for a couple of these sap suckers to get over here. Yeah. Wasn't close enough. Here we go. Darn it. Got another one. Ow! That's a cheap death right there. Now that's annoying. It's the same as Burger Time, because there's a lot of times where you can get cheap deaths in Burger Time, the original. Gotcha! You lose! Ah! Come on. I feel like this is kind of like soccer. Thank you. green meatballs. That's not something I want to eat. I don't know about you, but I don't like green meatballs. And this is Ray's. So I guess each level has a name. There you go. Ooh. Oh, I wish I could get that. I guess that's an extra pepper. Maybe I should have read the instructions. Oh, I tried to go around that guy. But this one didn't come with instructions. It just came with the... I just got the cartridge. Cartridge is in decent shape. Oh, man. See, I keep trying to go around that guy. Now, y'all will have to forgive me. This is, like, my first time playing this game. So. Oh, come on now. Okay. I think three of my lives were cheap deaths. Cheap. Let me play again, one more time. I mean, this is a fun game. I just wish that you didn't have these cheap deaths. Let's see if I can make it around here. Nope. I was gonna try to hit that meatball. Damn. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Two of them. There we go. Ooh. Now run. Oh yeah. Ooh, ooh yeah. Only two. Another cheap death there. I gotta memorize where these respawns are so I don't get killed so easily when they respawn. Because that sucks. Come on, little root beer. I think that's a root beer. Come on. Come at me. Come at me, bro. I'm gonna get him again. There you go. Now he's gonna respawn over there. Come on at me, bro. Come on. Ah! Had to use my pepper. Didn't like to. Oh yeah! That was good, right there. Oh, come on! A cheap death. Another cheap death. Ugh. I mean, this is a fun game, don't get me wrong. Just a cheap death, though. I don't like that. Now that was my fault. I mean, I was trying to run around them. Man, this chef is big. Look at him. That's no moon. That's a space station. Never trust a skinny chef. But what if you're skinny and you're a chef? Would you trust the food that you've cooked? I don't know. That's really my fault. I was trying to go around them and I pressed a button for some reason. Alright, let's see here. Let me just finish this out so we can see the next level. Well, it's tempting. Here we go. Ooh, yeah. That is really cool. I like knocking them over. That could have been a cheap death right there. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Green meatballs. Those are supposed to be meatballs, right? Oh crap. I was sitting there looking at the green meatballs not doing anything. That would have been stupid to get killed like that. Here we go. Run around them! Run around them! Whoa. Oh! I got something for you. Come on. Oh. Oh. Why did I do that? I was around them. All I had to do was keep moving. But then I was just moving back and forth. Like a dummy. Here we go. Ugh. See, I'm trying to use all my peppers. Kick these green meatballs. Here we go. Sure is a lot of red hot dogs. And root beer. So hard to get that extra pepper. Here we go. I'm waiting for you guys. Oh yeah. My balls are all down here. I was trying to get in between them. Here we go. I'm stuck again. I got stuck. Oh yeah. Another pepper. What to cook without pepper? Gotta have some spice. Here we go. I'm just gonna move around here. You know what would really be cool? If they could have like the voice of the Swedish chef from the Muppets. I wish I could imitate him. That would be funny. Alright. My last one, and I'm gonna try to get all these guys. Oh yeah! Whoa. I don't know if I call that a cheap death, because I should be expecting that floor to open up. Come on, root beer. Oh! Oh. 51,300. I guess that's okay. This game is pretty good. I like it. I just don't like the cheap deaths. But anyway, this is Diner for the Intellivision. I was playing it on my Intellivision too. Alright, well, leave a comment below and like and subscribe. All that good stuff. Anyway, have a great day.